This is Brian Lesh 2011, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. Last episode, we finished off Twilight Town, saw a bunch of cutscenes, and now we're heading to the Toy Story World to go see Woody and Buzz and everyone else. With this, like, badass-looking cutscene. That honestly makes me think of Final Fantasy 15, to be honest. Like, that's what it looks like. Like, not gonna lie, that looks just like Final Fantasy 15.
I was watching that!
Sorry. But this is no time for television, Rex.
Gotta say, that Giga's pretty impressive.
Really? I like his aura most.
All that bouncing.
Are they back?
All right, guys. Today we teach those mask intruders who's boss. Is everybody in position?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared.
Would you calm down? Don't worry, I got you covered.
Lucky emblem.
It's go time.
With the nice music. And I do not own this music at all or the characters. I'm just playing the game. That's all I'm doing.
What in the world? Where are we?
In Andy's room.
Oh my gosh! Have we been shrunk? And look at us!
You know what the magic is for? We have to protect the world order!
Border?
Order.
Gorge! Who's gonna protect the order from them?
Heartless!
Okay, let's not die.
Okay. We go on three. One. Two.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Yeah, let's not get shot. Because I'm sure that's gonna hurt a lot.
So long.
Goofy. Take him out. All right. That went pretty well.
Are they new?
Wait.
Hey guys.
You look familiar. Huh? I know this. What? You're
Zora.
Huh? My name's Sora. Oh.
Stay back. For all we know, the intruder said.
Zora!
Slow down there, Rex. We don't know them.
But we can trust them. They're the number one selling heroes in the country.
Yeah, and his mom must have bought them for him.
Ham's right. Did you see how easily they took care of the intruders? I bet they're here to figure out why all our friends have gone missing and why Buzz's laser started actually lasering and had all the weird stuff that's been going on.
Lasering.
I mean, that's what heroes do, right?
Let's not jump to conclusions. Gotta be smart, Woody.
So you're Andy's new toys?
Like, I guess?
You sure did a number on those intruders.
Those are the heartless.
The bad guys.
We've been fighting against those intruders for a while.
I knew it!
Okay.
Like, let me... Okay, then.
You're all right by me. My name's Woody. Put her there.
Hey.
Now, hold on.
I'm Sora.
You're Sora!
Actually, my name's Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Oh, I'm Goofy.
And okay, yeah, that one's gonna count.
Buzz Lightyear.
That one definitely counts for the counter.
It's a real honor.
And I'm Rex. I'm your biggest fan. In fact, I've been playing your game for months now, and I've already gotten you all the way up to level 47. But that Bahamut boss is really tough. Slinky and I can't figure out how to beat him.
Final Fantasy reference.
I wish Slinky and the others were here. They'd be so happy to meet you.
All troops, at attention, sir.
Strangers!
From the outside!
From the outside! Welcome!
They're all toys? So that's why we look the way we do. Huh?
Excuse me. You said that you've battled those intruders before. Tell us where and why.
Oh, well, we are...
No!
Well, you must have come from somewhere.
Take it easy, Buzz. What matters is that they got those intruders out of our way for at least a little while. No need to interrogate them.
Yeah, Buzz.
Woody's right.
Noted.
Noted.
Hey, have those intruders, the Heartless, been a problem around here?
No. They just showed up a little while ago.
In fact, those Heartless materialized right after all of our friends up and vanished.
You don't think.
Well, Organization 13. It can't just be a coincidence.
It wasn't always this lonely. One day we woke up and we were the only toys left here. Nobody's heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy. We keep waiting for Andy to come home.
Also,
really
something I want to know is, like, which movie are they, like, at?
Yeah.
Is this, like,
he's
right
the
after
best
the first movie?
Toys like us could ever hope to have.
Like, after the second movie.
All right. We better start looking.
Huh?
Have you got any clues we can go on? Any other strange things that happened?
Well... there's one thing.
One big thing?
Huge, sir.
What one thing?
After everyone went MIA, the intruders didn't come alone. They arrived with a guy wearing a hood dressed in black, just like you. As a matter of fact, he's the only other toy we've seen outside of you three.
A black hood? But that would mean...
The organization!
You know who it is?
Yeah, they're bad news.
Seems like you have a lot of enemies.
We may have a hunch what's causing all the weirdness. Would you mind if we handle this?
I'm sorry, but we're not going to leave this to you.
Huh?
If that guy had something to do with our friends vanishing, then he's our problem too. We've got to work together.
Fine with me.
Right. So then, where can we find that guy?
Sarge, any word from the recon team?
The latest reports place him in town, sir, at Galaxy Toys.
Then Galaxy Toys is where we're going. Sora, follow me. It's out the window and down the roof.
Not so fast, cowboy.
Hmm?
You seem pretty gung-ho about going. But shouldn't we stay here and wait for Andy?
Well, you've got a point, but we've tried waiting. Look, if we go with Sora, we might find a clue. Are you with me, Buzz?
Of course. Okay, let's move out.
Pie party members.
Come on, let's head over to the toy store.
I will in a bit. I just want to grab this map and take a picture of that lucky emblem.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
No sword, no selfies this time. So why can't I take a picture of it?
Got it!
There we go. Okay, now what can I buy from the store? Let's save, and then head off the roof. Well, out the window, onto the roof.
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Now, let's stay on the roof for a bit, because there's a emblem up here.
Let's see.
Got it!
Nope!
Goofy! Goofy's like, nope! It's my picture now. Okay, let's break this.
Take this!
And hopefully not get killed by that large body that's coming my way. Oh, he's mad. Oh, nice, Donald. I'm not gonna lie, Donald. That's pretty clutch. Just freeze him. Okay, down we go. And there's another emblem over here. Woohoo!
Enough! Round him up!
Try this!
Ooh.
It's over!
I don't know what they got hit by, but obviously it was strong.
See ya!
Ow.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Yeah, back here.
Another one.
And there's another one on that van over there. Ingredients? And of course, there's a lot more enemies that show up. Okay, let's not get shot by this partner over here. That's not gonna work on you since you're use lightning. And what sucks is that I might die, then I got to do all this over again. Literally everyone's dying right now.
Let's see.
With the A weather team button display. Okay, so down we go, out the street. And to the store. And it doesn't matter which way you go, they both lead to the store.
Why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh?
Hello, Xehanort.
You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
This is gonna suck.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world.
Run, Ham, run.
And then pulled those hearts apart. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
Oh no!
Buddy, what is going on? Is this boy a friend or foe?
Obviously,
I think we've got our answer.
Flower,
yeah, if the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh?
Make him move.
Brilliant. I'm on it.
Bye-bye with fire. Yeah, look at that. Buzz just like flying, just got one shotted. And there goes Goofy. And Buzz is down again. I'm not gonna lie, this is so helpful. But this one is somewhat close to falling apart. Yep, yep, there it goes. But, got a new one ready to go. Yeah, they all got bodies right there. Except for Buzz. He's so good. And there you go. See, now he's down. Good thing I destroyed that, because there's a lucky emblem on this thing somewhere. Well, at least one of them, like one of those toy stands has a lucky emblem on there.
He was being controlled? He wasn't just
switched
into battle mode by accident?
Like, you saw Buzz? It happen.
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh. That's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
No. Hey.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. But, say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
right?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
I guess not.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Got you there.
Sheriff, sir! Huh? Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir. And Ham and the aliens are MIA.
Come on. We have got to find them.
Please, let us help.
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless, and Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust
it's
him.
It's true.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Chalk another one up.
My troops will return to the field, sir.
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey, think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect. Come on, guys.
But before we go...
I hope the toys are okay.
Hurry, Sora!
Yeah, I know, but there's a lucky emblem up here.
Let's see.
Like, I highly doubt that I'm gonna remember where every single one is. But I remember it, like, a good portion, though. So if it's not on this one, then it's gonna be on the one over there, then. Like, I know that's on one of these. Yep.
Let's see.
Another one.
Gotta get items, and I love items.
Yeah. Yeah.
Say, this looks like a way in.
Let's grab this map. Because apparently that's all giant chests have now on maps. Sorry. Thank you.
Three rails.
Yeah. And each one leads somewhere different.
Ooh, big chest. And a classic metagame that I probably won't be playing anytime soon. All right, second floor. Okay, let's not get killed by this thing.
Later!
Oh, that was Woody. Nope. Oh, sweet. Monstrous monsters.
Rex!
Like Woody, Rex is green. That thing was red and purple.
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that? Oh. Something feels wrong.
Yeah, it's our death. This is where we die.
Being controlled. Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
We're gonna die. Like I said, one-shotted. I got one-shotted by that thing. Like, I need a Giga. If I can find a Giga. Thank you. Because, yeah, it needed one shot. And I just immediately died. My Giga was getting ready to like shut down.
What's this?
A heartless.
Oh no! What did I do?
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
Nope.
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh?
Hey, Sarge.
Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him. but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic
interference. But also, like, how do you have radio?
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really?
I'm sure you're fine.
I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Yeah, basically saying, don't do anything stupid, Rex. Up we go. Oh man, this mode is very unforgiving. Yeah, I don't want Blast of Blaze. That's like the worst one to have. Lucky Emblem.
Let's see.
For the links of it, that's just gonna be magic. Ah, so close. There we go. Yeah, I don't want to fight in there with where there's just a bunch of turrets.
Yeah.
Okay, got my focus back. Okay. Babies and toddlers.
This is Babies and Toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sorge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure.
That's good thinking for you.
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you... Donald?
I think they really are good guys.
Hold
well...
still.
You wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
Don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure.
Aw.
Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Yeah, sure, that you guys can see it, but that's an anthem right there.
I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
And of course, that's how they show up, like where I gotta be to take the picture. Oh, that's not a good way to be. Yeah, I think the battle level for this world is 12. I think. So we're like just under it. Okay, that's everything.
Let's see.
Yeah, so that. Oh God, I forgot about those. God, that's nightmare fuel. They look creepy. I don't get why I was like all like sparkly.
Go! Heal! There!
Yeah, that's not gonna damage the like lightning heartless, but it should damage the other ones though. Ooh. Crap. Not like this. I don't know how I was still alive. But you know what? I'll take it.
So long. Try this. Back off.
Okay, doing good. A lot less enemies to worry about right now. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of trumpets here. And
is this it?
Probably.
Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player? Like this.
Whoa.
Fisher, that's a callback to the second movie. So this definitely has to be like after the second movie.
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Huh?
Hey, Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra.
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa!
Yeah, this
is the one.
The one that's like spazzing out.
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal! Huh?
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
Go without
so
me.
You found
just
him?
Go. A good yes. Soldier never leaves a man behind.
While I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there.
A giant hand.
They must have taken him to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
I will move the corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
All right, Woody, you can stop now.
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right.
Well, buddy, you watch the whole thing, so.
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Like, if I could find a save, that'd be nice. But then again, this game, like, did just auto-save. And technically, I kind of am out of time for this episode. So we'll talk to him real quick. Who's definitely not inside this moving... little house.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations were fine.
Oh, God.
Who was...
Yeah, not gonna lie, that'd be creepy.
What's wrong?
She's back. That's the doll that Vic fed me.
Ham? Take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dread breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive.
Give me the double toys. And we are going to end this episode here. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel if you liked what you saw. And I hope to see you all again next time where we take on this creepy giant doll. And until then, so long. It's possibility.